to 10 Super Bowls in the past. And tonight, we write chapter number 11. And what a matchup we've got. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy, as it'll be the AFC champion Kansas City Chiefs taking on the champions from the NFC, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Brandon Gunn, Charles Davis, happy to be with you. And Charles, many had ordained the Kansas City Chiefs to be the best team in the NFL coming into the season, and now here they are, one game away from their first Super Bowl title since Super Bowl IV 50 years ago.
And we'll get to that in just a minute, but how about this? This is their fifth straight playoff appearance. They went to overtime with New England in the AFC title game last year. Remember, they were down big at the half, came all the way back and had a chance to win, lost in overtime. Finally, climbed that mountain and got back. And do you remember Super Bowl IV against Minnesota? Remember Hank Stram as their coach? On the sidelines, mic'd up for the first time. That really gave us a lot of what we have now with NFL films. What a terrific performance by that Kansas City team, and they blew away the Vikings in that game.
Meanwhile, the Buccaneers are back in the Super Bowl for just the second time in franchise history. I know one thing, they'd love a repeat of that first appearance.
Would they ever? That was 2003 in San Diego, but it was Super Bowl 37. They're the underdogs coming in against the Oakland Raiders, and they flogged the Raiders in that game, 48-21. You know what I remember most about that? John Gruden was the head coach of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, but he'd previously been the head coach of the Oakland Raiders. And during practice leading up to the game, he would play scout team quarterback and tell the defense all the characteristics and mannerisms of the Raiders quarterback, Rich Gannon, and had his defense totally prepared. And boy, did they play well and won their first Super Bowl title.
This is Field at the goal line. Breaks the tackle, now Allen. He's at the 40, 20, 10, and all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. With a first touchdown of the Super Bowl, and along with that, as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. Striking first in any game is very important, but on this stage, the biggest of stages in the Super Bowl, that's huge.
You fully expect the other team to battle all the way through, but when you're the one setting the pace, jumping out in front, that has to feel great for the entire organization.
Intriguing start. The opening kickoff of the ball game, return for a touchdown.